Take it easy, I'll talk.
There's chicken bones all over the streets of Detroit. Why?
Gee, now why would chicken bones be littering the streets of a predominantly black city? Maybe because it's full of fucking niggas.